Good afternoon, pipe people. The two most common ways to put a pipeline in the ground is open cut, which you've all seen driving along the road. A backhoe digs a hole, you push the pipe in, you cover it up. Makes a lot of mess on the ground. The cleaner way is horizontal directional drilling, commonly called HDD. Assemble a pipeline, either partially or fully. A pre-bored hole is done underneath the roadway or the obstruction, and you pull the pipeline through without any disturbance to the ground above. Nobody knows you were there. To do it, you have to connect the pipeline to the power that's pulling it. The machine that's pulling it connects to the pipe via one of these. It's called a puller head. Puller heads are available in whatever size you need, 4-inch to 36-inch. Here we have a 12-inch, and if we tip it back, the part that connects to the pipe is in here. It's a restraint joint bell, which will attach onto the lead spigot of the pipeline you're pulling. It connects to the power through here. There's a cotter pin type assembly, much like connecting cars on a train. The way it works is you rent these puller heads from your pipe manufacturer for the duration of your job. Deposit is placed, much like going to get a carpet cleaning machine at Home Depot. When you're done with it, you return it in good order and you get your deposit back. Contact your manufacturer for details. And remember, work hard, work smart, work safe.